527 light for Doug Rouse. Great light for Rouse. James Young with a 574 light. So, S3 drivers really putting it out there today. Bunch of packs out. That was just less than a tenth behind the lead. James Young back at it. With a 560 light, with a 2160 foot, right now his pack trying to move back up onto the leaderboard. Okay, so here we go, as Todd Cameron switching back into second drivers for S5. Shows a slight bit of a slowdown.
Thank you. Whoa, whoa.